Hi everyone. Hi, good morning. Welcome back with Ms. Jesse. Today we are gonna enter to the new lesson, lesson 4 about mode, understanding the mode. Okay, you can open your book page 135. Okay, let's see. This is number 2. We can learn mode from this problem. Okay, find the mode of the set of the data below. Okay, jadi in the mode itu juga kita mempelajari tentang data ya, same like mean and median we talk about data. So in here already the data we have 9 7 8 7 9 7 7 8 7 9 7 7 9 8 7 and 9. As you can see from here ada data yang muncul lebih dari 2 kali, bahkan ada yang muncul 3 kali atau beberapa kali. So it means we can count, we can have a tally in here to count how many numbers that appear. For example, we have the value in here, kita bisa tuliskan nilai yang muncul itu. From here we have number 7, and then what number again we have? And then number 8, ya. Yeah? And then number 9. Okay. Is there any number kecuali number 7, 8, and 9? I think no, ya. Yeah? Jadi, the first step is, coba kita kumpulkan value angka yang muncul dalam data ini. Yang ada hanya angka 7, 8, dan 9. And then kita write like here. Okay. And then we have to count for each number appear how many times. Jadi kita harus hitung setiap number ini, number 7, how many times appears. Berapa kali muncul. Okay, it means we count ya, together ya. Let's count together. From number, kita mulai dari angka yang paling kecil, number 7 ya. From number 7, how many times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, oh, appears 8 times. So write in here 8, yeah? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nah, seperti ini ya. We have a number of times appeared is 8, okay? Number 8, 1, okay? 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, okay. Ada lagi nomor 8? No, ya. Yeah. Oh, just 3 times. Okay, number 9. 1. Okay, 1, 2, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so we have 4 times. So if we add them together, kalau kita jumlahkan, 8 plus 3 plus 4, itu jumlahnya berapa? Coba. We have 8 plus 4 is 12. 12 plus 3 is 15. Coba hitung, kalau ini 15, sudah benar nggak data ini jumlahnya 15? Coba ya, let's count together. Supaya memastikan kita tidak ada yang miss, tidak ada angka yang kita lewatkan perhitungannya. Coba, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, oh, we have 16. Jadi masih ada angka yang miss. So, let's see. Which is number 9 ya, yang belum kita hitung. So, we have 9 in here. Just put 9. So, we have 5. Okay. So, if we have 8 plus 3 plus 5, it's gonna be 16. Okay, jadi sudah percis ya. We already count all the numbers, and if we add them together, the same ya, 16 and this is 16. Jadi kalau sudah sama, berarti perhitungan kita sudah benar. Now, we have to find the value that appears most. Jadi kita mencari value atau nilai berapa sih dari angka tersebut yang sering muncul, yang paling banyak munculnya. Number 7 munculnya sebanyak 8 kali. Wow, banyak ya. Tapi coba kita cek angka yang lain. Number 8 muncul, oh, sebanyak 3 kali. Masih di bawah 7. Number 9, Oh, munculnya 5 times, masih di bawah number 7. So, the value that appears the most, yang paling sering muncul adalah angka 7. Sebanyak 8 kali. So, from the tables, the value that appears the most is number 7, ya. Yeah? The mode of the set of data is 7. Jadi kita tuliskan angkanya yang sering muncul itu, bukan berapa kali dia muncul, tapi angka berapa yang paling banyak muncul. Oke, okay? So from the question, we can see the mode of the set of data is 7. Oke, okay, kids, I think that's all for today. We will discuss more in the Zoom meeting. Just prepare yourself and see you in the meeting. Bye-bye all!